Cutting hair at home and using Walmart clippers, we're going to show you how to do a simple haircut using Walmart clippers and how to get the best results. Alright?
The first thing you need to know is how to move the Walmart clipper. So, remember, at all times, you're only going to use half of the blade. And the other half that you're not using will always be up off the blade on an angle. So on the right side of the head, you're going to use the left side of the blade, and the right side of the blade is going to be always off the head on an angle. So you're going to come up half of the blade, always on an angle, finish on an angle. So your first elevation, you will finish like this on an angle on the right side of the head. On the left side of the head, you're going to use the right side of the blade, and the left side of the blade will always be off the head. So you're going to come up like that on an angle. Now, as far as the levels of the blade being on the head, this is considered flat. So when you come flat, it's going to cut close as you can get it. Always using half the blade flat. Mid-level is when you raise the blade up midway, and you're still only using half the blade, but you're coming off the head. And that's going to cut, leave a little bit more hair on the head. And when you raise the blade up high, you're going to use half of the blade. When I say high, that means it's going to leave even more hair on the head. So flat is the closest. Mid is leaving a little hair. And high, leaving the most amount of hair at whatever level you're cutting. So that's flat, mid, high. And you always use only half of the blade cutting on an angle. On the left side of the head, you use the right side of the blade. And the left side of the blade is off. And on the right side of the head, use the left side of the blade, and the right side of the blade is off the head.
So the first thing you gotta do is you make sure the clipper blade is at the closest point. Push the level all the way up this way. It's at the closest point. Start at the front of the head. And you're gonna come into the swing, always stop at an angle. Come up, angle, 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 angle. That's your first elevation. Now notice, you come in, swing like that. So you're gonna come up, lift up the blade, come up. All that does is set the fade up for you. Now you can see there's a fade already set. You didn't have to create that fade. Your wrist made it for you. Now you're gonna come halfway to the back of the head. Angle, angle, angle. You see how that fade? Look at that. Because I swung on an angle, the fade is already there. That's all you have to do. Of course, you gotta swing on an angle and try to get the line straight. And then make sure everything is nice and clean. Now we're gonna go to the other side of the head. So, wherever your elevation is right here, you match it the same on the other side. About right there. So you're gonna come up, into the elevation and swing. Swing, 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 swing. Remember, you're going to come up and lift the blade up. You're going to come up to the elevation and lift up on an angle and swing. Swing, 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 swing. Make sure everything is clean in that first elevation. Swing, swing, swing. Swing, swing. Look at it. Make sure it's nice and even all the way across. Then you take a look in the mirror. Make sure your lines match up in the back. And if they don't, like right here, you just come up, swing, and make it match. Make sure everything ends on a swing. On the left side of the head, use the right side of the blade and swing. On the right side of the head, use the left side of the blade and swing. Make sure everything is clean. Now, once you did that, watch how we do the next elevation. Take the lever and open it all the way. Now you as close as you can be. Now you're going to pull it all the way back, farther as you can be. You're going to do your next elevation. And watch this. We on the left side. You're going to use the right side of the blade and swing up. So look at this. Swing, 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 swing. Swing, swing, swing. Look at that. The fade is already there. Swing, swing, swing. See that? We didn't even have to force that fade. So you come all the way back, swing, 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 swing. Now you're going to come over here. Now you're going to be on the right side of the head. You're going to use the left side of the blade and swing. Swing, 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 swing. Make sure you get all that hair, clean it up. Swing. Now, as you can see, now there's a slight little darkness between when you had the blade all the way closest, and now this is all the way longest. Now you take it and go halfway. Halfway. And you go to the back of the head, and you go right there where the demarcation line is, and just go right there and then swing that out. And that'll take you right out. Take that dark area right out. Look at that. Just swing right there on the dark line and blend it out. And then you take the clipper, lift it up high, and then just drag it up on that dark line. And now get everything out right there. Now on this side, do the same thing. Go from the back to the front. Swing. Swing on the dark line. And then lift up and then drag on the dark line. That's how you get the line and blend. Once you're done with that, now you're going to take the number one. Put the number one on. Push it all the way open. Make it the longest point. And you're going to do the next elevation. Swing. And when you swing, and always use on the right side of the head, you use the left side of the blade and swing. On the left side of the head, use the right side of the blade. End up going from the front to the back and swing. And then take that same blade. Lift up high and just drag the corners down. That matches. Help you blend them in. If it's a pretty medium length, between like a 1.5, 2, or 3, you could just take it at the edges and just drag it down. It blends for you. Drag it down. Right here. Just drag down. Once you're done, you taking close that same blade all the way up, close it, and that dark line come from the back, and you swing it out on an angle. Do it the best you can and swing into it on that dark line, and you'll watch it just blend right out. Stay on the line and just swing it out on an angle. And go over here and do the exact same thing. On an angle, swing it out. Now after you do all of that, with it being closed, you just flat drag all that excess hair and melt it down. Now you take the black guard off, that number one, open it all the way wide, and that last little demarcation right there, you go from the back, you lift up on the angle, and you just drag it out. And then if it's anything tight, you drop it back flat and just tap on the dark little spots. All right. That's your basic blended fade right there. And then on this side, up. Remember on the left side, you use the right side of the blade on the angle. Lift up high and just drag it out. You pretty much can just use your wrist to get the whole haircut done and just use basic moves, swinging on the angle, and then you drop down low flat like this and get out any of those little spots. And with the top, he don't want much off, so we gonna leave it like that, and we're gonna just freehand any little frizzes. And then, after you do that, you just want to line them up. The best clipper oil to use is called Blade Boost. It gets into the blade, clean it, oil it, make it very lubricated and move fast, but at the same time, it doesn't gunk up your clipper. So he wants this hair off, so we're going to just take all that off. Always make the straight edge of your blade make your line. So you just drop down. Edge, edge, edge. So you just take the blade and drop it and let the blade make the line. Take the blade straight, drop it, and let the blade make the line. Same here. And then you go into your C motion down, and then you come into your C motion up. Keeping it real simple. Most people using clippers at home, not professionals. They just want a nice, decent haircut. And so I'm showing you a nice, quick, and easy, decent, faded haircut. Straight edge makes the line. Pretty much a basic hillbilly style fade. Next, we're gonna show you with straight hair, and we'll show you with a longer haircut. All right, take care.
We're gonna conclude with some music by putting his blues back in the barn.